Good morning. I'm Travis Guillory. Here are your top stories from Two Works for You. Tulsa police are searching for several suspects accused of breaking into a Midtown dispensary. This happened near 51st and Memorial, where police say the suspects crashed a car through the front of the business. Officers tell us the suspects were gone before police could arrive. Muzzleloader deer season starts tomorrow in Oklahoma, but before you plan your hunting trip, you might want to make sure all your licenses are up to date. The Oklahoma Department of Wildlife Conservation is now using a new online license system. It's going to let you purchase all your hunting licenses on your computer or on your cell phone. And for the first time in nearly 30 years, the Boo-ha-ha Parade is not going to be coming down Peoria. Instead, the Brookside Collective is hosting a Kids Fun Zone Saturday from 9 a.m. until noon right outside of the Two Works for You station. I'll be out there as well handing out candy, so come by and say Happy Halloween from 9 until noon on Saturday right in front of our Two Works for You studios. And now let's get a check of today's forecast from meteorologist Kirsten Lang.
Good morning. Well, we're going to be looking for light showers across the area pretty much all day today, and it's going to be definitely chilly out there as those temperatures stay in the 40s pretty much all day long. In fact, your high is 50, so it's going to be a cool one. Tomorrow morning, we'll wake up again with those temps right around 40 degrees. And then on Saturday, you're going to look for a chance for some rain for the first half of the day. After that lunch hour, as you head into the afternoon, we'll see gradual clearing from west to east. So we'll watch for these showers to move out about 1 to 2 p.m., those clouds to follow at about 3 p.m. or so, and then we'll start to see more clear conditions then by 4, 5, 6 o'clock in the afternoon. So those highs on Saturday are going to range. You're going to see low 60s off to the west as clearing starts a little bit earlier in the day, and then those low to mid 50s possible out towards the east as they hold on to some cloud coverage and some rainfall a little bit longer. As we take a look at our Halloween forecast, it's going to be a chilly one. The high that day only 51, but the good news is that we aren't expecting any rainfall that day, so it's going to be dry for those trick-or-treaters. Now, as we take a look at the 7-day forecast, chance for rain today, tomorrow, Sunday, Monday dries out. Monday night into Tuesday, a chance for rain again, and then a stronger front moves through. That's going to be bringing us potentially our first freeze of the season, Tuesday night to Wednesday morning. Wednesday, a high of only 44 with a chance, slight chance of maybe seeing a little wintry precipitation just north of the Tulsa area. We'll be watching that, of course. And then Wednesday night into Thursday, we'll be looking for our first widespread freeze here across the area. Thursday, again, Halloween, a high of only 51. Travis?
All right, thanks, Kirsten, and thank you for tuning in to this digital news update. Keep checking back for updates all throughout the day, and as always, be sure to join Karen Larson and Mike Brooks tonight at 5, 6, and 10 on Two Works for You.